He's headed west to the Cumberland Gap, to Johnson City.